Howdy Broncos, I'm Thomas Zorn.
And I'm Josie Callie. Today is Thursday, March 16th, and this is your BNN Daily News Bit. Well, Broncos, today is a big day for our basketball lovers as March Madness officially tipped off at 11:15 with a matchup between number 5 seed Notre Dame versus 12 seed Princeton. So let the upsets, the Cinderella stories, and the nail biters begin. So, Thomas, what are you looking forward in the tournament?
You know, I just love the Cinderella stories. I want to see other teams like Northwestern make a run for it. What about you?
I'm just looking forward to some good games. I mean, I know my bracket's pretty much just going to go out the window after tomorrow, so.
That's all right. With Villanova getting the number one overall seed, they look to defend the title. And some higher seeds also look to turn some heads, including Duke, UCLA, and Purdue.
And here at Boyd, boys soccer have already clinched playoff berth, while our ladies soccer look to make the playoffs with a win tomorrow against Allen. Be sure to go out and support your Broncos.
And even if that wasn't enough sports excitement, you can look forward to Bronco baseball tomorrow against Allen on the road. Well, that's all for today's Daily News Bit. Be sure to follow us on Facebook and YouTube at Bronco News Network, or on Twitter and Snapchat at Boyd_BNN.
Thanks for watching and have a great day.